the amalgamated entity of United Bank of India, Punjab National Bank and Oriental Bank of Commerce will come into effect from April 1, 2020, UBI's MD and CEO Ashok Kumar Pradhan said on Saturday. The merged entity will be the second largest public sector bank in the country after the State Bank of India. Subscribe to the channel for more news.